When I said I'm sick of being fat, you know what? I didn't mean it. I meant it.
I just had no fucking clue how to do it.
Firstly, I've got to weigh myself. I didn't even weigh myself first. I mean, so I did. I weighed myself. I am 115 kgs. 254 pounds. That is my BMI. I'm 5'10", right? That means I'm clinically obese, okay? That can't happen, that can't run. I've done some digging. It turns out Mike Tyson was 5'10", yeah? He weighed 99 kg, so what, I'm 115 kg, but I wanna get to 95 kg. That's like 44 pounds I've gotta lose. I didn't just make that up. I searched that up, man. I joined the gym, yeah? A new Sparta. They're crazy cuz. When you see what they got me doing, yeah? It's mad. Warm down, it's like a fucking circuit. Oh my god, you'll see, but it's ridiculous. So I've joined an MMA gym. I'm gonna lose this weight, man, for me, for my son, for my family, you know what I mean? Real shit, I'm losing this weight. 95 kg is the goal. Welcome to this vlog. This is called I'm Really Sick of Being Fat. Boom, so on the way, MMA today is a wrestling training. So I think they've got like this old Russian champion, wrestling champion. So I'm excited. It's gonna be sick. Let's go. Got Mumsy giving me a lift today. Mum, you think you're bad in your Range Rover, don't you? Oh, got Mars in the back. Say hello then, Mo, don't be rude. Jeez, I'm like Denny Mac. What, older Zamari, yeah? This is what Zamari's gonna look like. Jeez.
Oh man, oh. Yeah. Hey, huh. Ain't got no time for these hoes in it. I just want it with the gold in it. I just wanna put my soul in it. Like my nigga shopping ain't got no limit. Drugging. I want 100 for bookings. I want 100 to show up. There's no way you're in my glow up.
I met my guy today. He's gonna teach me some wrestling.
This is the main man. The main man here.
Big man, shaping, bro. Big man, yeah. I can't wait to see what you got, brother.
Shit.
No changes. Wake up in the morning and I ask myself, is life worth living? Should I fix myself? I'm tired of being poor and even worse, I'm black. My stomach hurts, so I'm looking for cops give a damn about a Negro. Pull a trigger, killing, he's a hero. Get it back to the kids who the hell cares. One less hungry mouth on the welfare. First ship them, don't let them deal with brothers. Give them guns, step back, watch them kill each other. It's time to fight back, that's what Huey said. Two shots in the dark, now Huey's dead. I got love for my brothers, but we can never go nowhere unless we share with each other. We gotta start making changes. Learn to see me as a brother instead of two distant strangers. And that's how it's supposed to be. How can the devil take a brother if he's close to me? I let it go back to when we played as kids, but things change. That's the way it is.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is. Oh yeah.
I want to be, only way I've been practicing my whole life to live my life is to be responsible for what I do. I don't know how to be responsible for what every black male did. I don't know. Yes, I am going to say that I'm a thug. That's because I came from the gutter and I'm still here.
I see no changes. All I see is racist faces. Misplaced hate makes disgrace to racist. We under. I wonder what it takes to make this one better place. Let's see the race to waste it. Take the evil out the people, they'll be acting right. It's both black and white, and smoke a crack tonight. And the only time we chill is when we kill each other. It takes skill to be real, time to heal each other. And although it seems evident, we ain't ready to see a black president. It ain't a secret, don't conceal the fact. The penitentiary's packed,
and it's filled with blacks. But some things will never change. Try to show another way, but you're staying in the dope game. Now tell me what's
I gotta get paid.
Well, hey, well, that's the way it is. Come on, come on.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is. Oh, yeah.
Hear me.
Oh, come on. That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
That's just the way it is. Oh, yeah.
I'm getting bent up. Bent up, you know.
Scariest fucking stretch I've ever seen in my life.
Scary but necessary.
Here and there. Here.
Oh yeah, now they're trying to fold me. They're catching air, cause I'm done with all these phonies. Standing here, talking about the old news. I know all facts, I'd rather be in Vegas with the broskies. Oh please, you think you know me, but you don't know shit. I'm on stuff that you can't fathom. I swear I'm on job, running with a raging bull. They said I'll be nothing in school, but we figured I'll be running with a running fucking tool. And shit so deep right now like a fool. But oh no, I'm in the mobile. I swear down I just
you think you're bad cause you reversed me, yeah?
Flipped.
Well, I flipped.
And I flipped like a pancake.
I overgot that on camera, that was mad.
Woy oi. That was a mad way to get up.
Waps. So now he's on a different way, yeah. So now he's on that way. Boom. And then your right foot steps right wide. Boom. And you take him that way. Yeah.
When he takes legs, look here now. He took leg. A single leg, look here. He took. He couldn't stop. Look here. With that chin, immediately, control this elbow here. Look here. Control this elbow. This one here, that one.
Okay.
Look again.
So even if he's got the leg, boy, it's all mad.
He went to the leg. I take immediately chin and control this elbow. Why I control this elbow?
So he can't bring it up?
No.
So you can't drive up? You can't take the other leg.
To prevent to take the
second. Ah, I see. Yeah.
Here. See, immediately he can go there.
Yeah. Okay.
Immediately this here, that one there, this one here.
Mad. Next one. Let me twist up this guy. Mac, what's your story? Why'd you get into this?
When I get into this, what, wrestling? It's made sense, man.
Yeah.
It's made sense. Come with all martial arts. Been doing jiu-jitsu for a little bit.
Yeah.
So it's made sense, man. Grappling. Made sense. You know what? I think I prefer the grappling now to striking.
Mad.
And I've been striking since I was 11.
Mad. Yeah. What's been the hardest for you, reckon?
Hardest.
This, the wrestling,
hands,
huh?
Oh, yeah. Harder. Arguably up there, hardest sport in the world.
Mad.
100%.
Mad.
It's the only sport that, even martial arts, like, it's the only sport that I've done where you're actually sparring.
Yeah.
You're at 100% the whole time.
Crazy. We got a good teacher as well. Tell me his story.
Ali Beg, Team Khabib from Dagestan.
Mad. Team Khabib?
Yeah.
Mad.
Yeah. Train with Khabib's father.
Mad. That's crazy.
From England. We are from England. We went with his father.
Yeah.
After Manam, his father
Yeah.
We worked together. He was director of our sports school.
That's mad. That's crazy.
And my brother is running Eagle Land. He's the governor of Eagle Land, my brother. My okay. youngest brother.
Okay.
And they are building the world, the biggest in the world MMA center in our
mad.
In Eagle Land.
Crazy. I'm glad I got a good teacher like you, though.
Thank you.
Let's get it.
Okay. This means wrong place. Why we do we need to call okay. What he done with the choker? Show me what. Choker. That is one. Very important. The most important. I don't know the under. The under.
You stop his elbow from getting the other leg.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Bang.
Yeah.
What's this? We're doing this tomorrow. Next tomorrow. Yeah?
No.
What
no,
now?
No.
You lot mad?
Yeah, we're doing
no. You lot nuts. Man said the ton up right at the engine.
Ton up hard.
Blood clean.
Okay.
Let's go. Feeling, bro.
Hey, man, no words.
What's that saying? A pain today.
It's too much strength.
Oh. Session done. My eyes are red, bruv. I look like I've just spun a fatty. You get me?
My man is strong, you know. Flop me. A few just, times.
Bruv.
A few times. Picking it up quick. Only ask, gonna, ask coach.
Only going to get better and better.
How good is he for his first day?
How do we do?
Eh?
Very good. Very good.
Coming from you, that's mad. Because all I hear in my head now is, no. Chin. No! Chin.
Boom. Just cooling off now after a long, long day. Now it's time for relaxation. I hope you enjoyed this video. I didn't enjoy the session. I'm aching. I can't even hold up the camera, but it's actually hurting. Bruv, but I hope you enjoyed this vlog. Like and subscribe. And make sure you come back next time. Boom, boom, boom.